Oh, is it this guy? Never travel without it.
Stop holding up the line, idiot!
It's not his fault, he's just doing his job.
It's your fault, dummy!
I'm sorry, sir, no liquid over 3 ounces.
This is Pappy Van Winkle, friend. Do you know how old this bourbon is? If this was a person, I would have stopped having sex with it a year ago.
I'm sorry, sir.
Do you know who I am?
Come on,
I'm actually a huge celebrity on my way to New York for an important meeting with a book publisher who wants to publish a book about me because I am famous.
That's not...
Fine, you want me to dance? I'll dance. Give me 10 seconds, Diane. This guy's being a total fascist. Diane? Diane?
Over here, Bojack.
How'd you get through so fast?
I followed the basic requirements for air travel that have been in place for over a decade.
Ugh, weird.
Sir, whoever you are, please.
Really? You've never heard of my TV show. You know very well who I am. And now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to New York.
Oh, no.
Come on. Could be this.
Oh, my God, he's got a gun.
Relax, it's a lighter. How much lighter fluid can I take on the plane? And before you answer, remember, I'm a celebrity.
We're gonna need a full body cavity search.